guys, it's the Walking Zuzu Dead here, king of the anime and manga unboxes and a lover of all things geeky here on YouTube. So it's that time of the year again. Walking Dead videos are back on my channel and we're going to kickstart this with some spoilers. And this morning I watched the leaked footage on my phone in bed of who Negan killed, and I was actually really shocked and really surprised it was actual genuine footage. There was a theory going around that, you know, there was a ring and some dirt and mud, and everyone was like, oh shit, it has to be this character. And I was like, no way, man, that just looks like bits of mud and fucking blood and shit. How are you seeing a ring? But I can officially confirm, yo, Maggie is the one that takes Lucille the vampire back and gets her head fucking caved in. The eeny, meeny, miny, mo happens in this leaked footage. Maggie gets picked out, boom, right to the head with Lucille. She gets up, and that's when Negan's like, whoa, you took that like a champ. And she sort of like, bleh, and spits out blood and teeth at fucking Negan, and her fucking head's like caved in, kind of. And yo, Negan, boom, once again takes her down. Before this, Glenn's like, shout out, Maggie, no! You know, and there's like a really good scene in the comic book. They've done this scene in reverse. So where Glenn is the one that's shouting out Maggie, getting a fucking head caved in. You know, basically Maggie's the one getting a fucking head caved in, and Glenn's the one shouting out Maggie still. So I kind of thought that was cool. There is a rumor that two characters get killed by Negan in this first episode, because Negan kills the second character to show that, you know, he's not fucking around, and he wants to make an example of someone else. So I could see that being Glenn, because you know, Glenn's just seen Maggie get a head caved in with a baseball bat. There's no way he's gonna just stand there and take it. So maybe he is the other person that gets killed, or when Rick gets pulled up into that trailer with the hatchet, maybe he's forced to kill Glenn, or who knows what's going to happen, because the leaked footage only shows Maggie getting killed. And I've got to say, for the AMC and The Walking Dead, they've got some big old balls for killing a pregnant woman in that style. You know, that's like Game of Thrones red wedding, like epicness, you know, like holy shit, who would have seen that coming, that they had the balls to kind of do that in this show. So, yo, if you enjoyed the video, please give it the thumbs up, share it around. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to be doing a live reaction of the video, and I'm also going to do a live reaction of the death, and if any other deaths happen in this episode, because at the moment, it's like 3 p.m. in UK time on a Sunday, so the episode won't be airing in America for a good couple of hours, right? Like, what, 9 hours? Or whatever it's going to be? So, yeah. Please subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and may the sun never set on the British anime empire. Yo, Negan and Lucille!